राहुल पीछे प्लीज।
What's up?
Siachen rings a lot of bells, strikes a lot of chords. In the mind, you think about a tough terrain, extreme weather conditions, a battlefield, so on and so forth. But there's actually a chord that it strikes the heart, and that's a chord of pride. I think that's where this all started. I'll give you a small example. You know, when we were watching the national anthem before the movies start, there's quite a few of them. All of them are beautiful, some with musicians, some with children, the fluttering Indian flag. And we love all of these national anthems. At Eros now, Ms. Ridhima Lulla. Ridhima, can we have you on stage, please? There you go. Hi, Ridhima.
I'm very excited about this project since the conception of it, and I'm really glad that we're able to share this with you today. So please join me in saluting Siachen, and I'd like to welcome on stage my colleague Zulfi to tell you more about the project. Thank you.
All right, Zulfikar is the business head of Eros now, as some of you may know him, and I think we've been working extremely hard on this initiative. He's been leading from the front, and I think he wants to share some of that with you before we jump on to Who the Night.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for taking time to be with us this afternoon. I promise you this is something so unique that you're not going to complain being here. Siachen, personally for me, has been a subject of great interest, intrigue, and a matter of huge pride.
All right, guys, so I think we're all excited to know who these nine are. We're going to trek up to the glacier. Our first participant, the first member of the team, he's an actor as you know him, but in his spare time, he's also a photographer, he's also a poet. Ladies and gentlemen, let's turn our heads to the screen and see who this is.
This is not being impulsive. This is being spontaneous. This is not being reckless. This is about facing my fears. I am Arunodaya Singh, and I am headed for my salute to Siachen.
Kuch baatein nishchay hi hoti hain. Kuch log junooni hote hain. Aur kuch jazbe keval fakir ke hote hain. Main Yuvraj Valmiki apne Indian Army ke inhe jazbaaton ko salaam karne ja raha hoon.
This is an opportunity of a lifetime, and I'm not the one to miss it. I am Namita Gujari, and I'll do whatever it takes for my salute to Siachen.
सुना है सियाचिन में सांस लेना मुश्किल है, मगर मैं श्लोक शर्मा तैयार हूं। इस अनोखे सफर के लिए सियाचिन और इंडियन आर्मी को मेरा
सहयोग।
I grew up hearing stories of our brave soldiers at Siachen. All my life, I dreamt of being there to see it for myself. Now, I'm going to make it come true. I am Ranvijay Singha, and I'm prepared for my salute to Siachen. It takes a lot of grit, passion, dedication and sacrifice. It takes a very special kind to serve at Seattle. I'm Arjun Rampal and I'm pushing my limits to reach the icy heights. For my heroes, for the heroes of Seattle.
I thought it was impossible until yesterday. But now, I am going to make the impossible possible. To honor the Indian Army. I'm Sonali Sehgal and I'm gearing up for my salute to Seattle.
हर सांस, पसीने की हर बूंद, उस तरफ उठता हर कदम, मैं रुद्र प्रताप सिंह जा रहा हूं सियाचिन अपने जाबाज जवानों को।
CEO of STC, Mr. Faisal Siddiqui.
Thank you, Zulfi. Good afternoon, everyone. It's a pleasure to be associated with Heroes on this wonderful initiative, and I wish all the participants all the best. Thank you.
Okay, we did mention that we have a very special guest this evening amongst us. If you read your invite carefully, it said the nine and a guest of honor. Zulfi, I think you're the best place to introduce him. He's just waiting for me to do this.
You and invite on stage India's son, Karan Narinder Bull Kumar.
I think he deserves a standing ovation, ladies and gentlemen. Karan Kumar deserves a standing ovation, son of the soil. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving us Seattle. Thank you for making us proud.
Ladies and gentlemen, since we found the mistakes in American map and got Seattle deletion into us, India, the lots of VIPs have gone here. Dr. Abdul Kalam, the president, last our Prime Minister Manton spent the Diwali with Manton Seattle. But the celebrities who are going now, I think will be most welcomed by the soldiers at Seattle Nation for two reasons. Firstly, they are celebrities, and secondly, everybody else went by helicopter and they have dared to go there by foot. Wish them all the luck.
I think it's a good time to have a photo ops before.
We'll do a quick photo ops, yes, before we get into the Q&A.
I'll also like to invite on stage the leader of the expedition, Ms. Dilshad Master.
Dilshad has a very, very tough job at hands because she has to... There you go. Now it's official. Arjun said it.
Oh, you're making me nervous now. Hi, everyone. Yeah, we've got a eclectic team of people here. It's going to be a fun ride. I've told them all that it's going to be a life-changing experience for every one of them. You're going to find out more about your body than you ever knew before. You're going to find out more about your mind than you ever knew before. And on one of my toughest treks that I've ever done, Bull Kumar once told me when I asked him, can I do it? And he said to me, when your body packs up, your mind will get you there. So I'm going to make sure that each one of their minds gets them there. Thank you.
I request all of you to just spread out a little bit so we can get the photo ops going and we can place the chairs for the Q&A. All right, now that you know what's happening and who these people are, we have one more promo to show you. This audiovisual captures exactly what the essence of this initiative is and how it's going to happen. And
opportunity and I thought I should try it. And then I did some preparation for it. And I think the main thing important is कि जब आप खुद से हार मान जाते हो तब भी आप हारते हो तो आई थिंक आई बिलीव आई कैन डू इट एंड आई एम गोना लिव माय ड्रीम थैंक
यू आमेन
जो आपको सर सर बुला के लिटरली आपको शायद अंदर ही अंदर कुछ गालियां दे रहे होंगे डू यू थिंक दिस इज कर्मा कमिंग बैक टू यू
आई थिंक दिस इज गुड कर्मा बिकॉज़ बिफोर गिविंग एनीबॉडी दोस चैलेंजेस आई यूज्ड टू डू देम मायसेल्फ एंड दैट्स व्हाई दे maybe call me sir but I think it's good karma because we feel blessed and this is not just because we're sitting here we were discussing this and everybody is you know busy at the top of their games man you know and to get an opportunity to do something like this you could be anybody in the world but until unless you're chosen and you're one of the people on this stage you will not go there
so we you have to build stamina and cardio is one of the main things but besides that it's really it's all here you know no amount of training is going to get you to walk that 16 kilometers uphill at a 60 degree incline if your mind is not telling you that you can do it
नहीं ऐसी बात नहीं है ना जब देश की बात आती है तो वी एज एन इंडियन ना एज अ हॉकी प्लेयर रिप्रेजेंट कंट्री सो जब जुल्फी भाई ने जब ये कहा था कि आपको ये करने जाना है सो आई थिंक वी ऑल ऑफ अस आर गोइंग देयर टू थैंक द इंडियन आर्मी फॉर व्हाट दे डू फॉर आवर कंट्री सो एंड इट्स नॉट अबाउट हॉकी स्टिक हॉकी स्टिक शायद अगर उल्टी होती तो मैं शायद ले जाता बट यस विद द फ्लैग ऑन माय चेस्ट आई विल गो देयर एंड आई विल कम बैक स्ट्रॉन्ग
समथिंग अनदर वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग अबाउट योर
I think हर चीज़ में बदलाव आता है I think that's something which is going to happen. Change is inevitable. It has to happen. There's going to be more growth. There's going to be different kind of technology, techniques, all of that that people kind of bring. And you have to grow with the times. And I think that's exactly what's happening. बदलाव तो आना ही है. We can't be stuck in the 30s or the 40s all the time.
जानना चाहेंगे आप बहुत देर से शांत हैं. कुछ बताएं इस ट्रिप के बारे में और कैसे 20 days आपके होने वाले
20 डेज बहुत मज़ेदार होने वाले इस ट्रिप के बारे में आई जस्ट समड अप विद ऑल द क्वेश्चंस दैट यू गाइस हैव आस्क्ड थ्रू आउट अग्रीइंग विद एवरीथिंग दैट ऑल माय कॉमरेड्स हैव सेड एक्टर मॉडल मेंटली और फिजिकली बहुत टफ होता है हम वो लोग हैं जो अपने घर बार छोड़ के आए थे इस शहर में और हम आज आपके सामने बैठे हैं तो हमारी फिजिकल और मेंटल टफनेस वहाँ से है एज इंडियंस वी आर प्राउड हम लोग तो इतनी अच्छी जगह बैठे हैं अभी घर जाएंगे खाना खाएंगे घूमेंगे फिरेंगे फिल्म देखेंगे और वो जो कुछ हम कर रहे हैं अपने लिए कर रहे हैं मज़े में कर रहे हैं बाय द टाइम वी आर डूइंग ऑल दिस एंड ऑल द टाइम दैट वी आर डूइंग ऑल दिस वो लोग वहाँ खड़े हैं ताकि हम ये सब कर सकें आराम से तो ये एक ऐसा मौका है जो बहुत खुशकिस्मती से मिलता है सो दैट इज़ द You know, inspiration. That thank you, that we can say thank you. और ये 20 दिन सब साथ में उस thank you करने जा रहे हैं और बहुत मजे करने जा रहे हैं. So yes.
Let me get that.